Yo, check this out. I'm hardcore. I thought I had a lid on this game. I had this sewed up, man. Then I heard these motherfuckers CB4. These motherfuckers is real, G. They show me their guns, G. The fuck I'm supposed to do now, man? I can't dance. Shit's fucked up. But I met him. Gusto stepped to me, said, yo, Ice, you down with CB4. I was blessed, man.
If I had to choose one, I'm Gusto all the way. It's those gold teeth that... something, I don't know. Gusto, is that it?
Well, I saw Gusto one day, you know, we was at a park picnic. You know, he was with his family, you know, and I didn't want to trip, you know, because his people was there, you know, his pops was there and shit. So I didn't want to trip, you know, I just played the background and kicked it, you know, and I was like, I'd catch him, you know, at a swap meet or something.
Question, Flav, how does CB4 fit into the world of rap?
Yo, let me tell you something, man, they don't fit, you know what I'm saying? They kind of whack, Holmes, word up, G. Yo, man, they perpetrators, man, the whole nine, man, they real fucking fake, kid.
I think it's kind of unfair that, you know, Cell Block 4 is being picked on like that, because at these other concerts when they have rat heads and cat heads and cats being bit off and people spit in a cup and passing around the audience and, you know, getting it back and drinking it, you know.
First of all, motherfucker need to cut that long shit he got dripping and all that shit, you know, cut it down like my size or something, you know.
The first time I heard sweat on my balls, I was naked. With the first black woman I've ever made love to.
Ooh, kinky. How did that make you feel?
There was actually sweat on my balls.